With every passing year, it becomes increasingly apparent that the surviving members of Led Zeppelin are probably not going to perform together again. Robert Plant has made it clear that he has no interest in going back, despite the warm reception for a 2007 reunion concert featuring John Bonham's son Jason on drums. That marked only the third time Led Zeppelin had performed together since splitting immediately following the elder Bonham's death in 1980. Neither of their earlier tries was a success. Plant called Zeppelin's first reunion at Live Aid in 1985 an atrocity. He said their Atlantic Records 40th anniversary show in 1988 was foul. In the meantime, Plant, Jimmy Page, and John Paul Jones haven't exactly been resting on their laurels. Since the well-received Celebration Day reunion, Led Zeppelin fans have been treated to a string of intriguing projects that have built on and swerved away from their legacy together. Plant's focus since the 2007 reunion has been on solo work, and that makes sense considering that he's called the notion of another Zeppelin concert sad, while arguing that magazines and internet platforms should be supporting new music instead. That ultimately led him to a series of projects where he delved into world music with the sensational Shapeshifters. Jones is kept busy too. He was part of the supergroup Them Crooked Vultures with Foo Fighters leader Dave Grohl and Queens of the Stone Age's Josh Homme, and then later formed the experimental band Minibus Pimps. Jason Bonham also joined a supergroup, becoming part of Black Country Communion with Glenn Hughes and Joe Bonamassa. Page spent a long time after the Celebration Day show at work on a comprehensive remastering of Led Zeppelin's entire catalog that included companion discs offering unheard demos and alternative versions of familiar songs. This extensive project ultimately took the guitarist away from solo work for years. If and until the real thing comes along, that might be as close as we're ever going to get to new Led Zeppelin music. And now you're up to speed on why it seems pretty likely that Led Zeppelin won't perform together again. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and be on the lookout for more from Ultimate Classic Rock.